Hello YouTube, K4DPS back again with the Whistler WS1095 desktop mobile digital scanner. And we're going to do an initial power on. Alright, you have to hold the definitely have to hold the button down a while in order to power this up. Verifying data. Alright, the very first thing is we need to select the band plan. It says press SEL to set. So this right here is our SEL button, so I will press that. Okay, it wants us to set clock. Alright. Well, definitely not 2010, so let's head back over here. Okay, I went right and left there. Alright, let's see if I move. Oh, okay, if I move the arrow up, of course it'll go up. Alright, press the button over to the right. Today is 6/18, alrighty, which is Thursday, and let's check the time here. It's showing 11:09, so alrighty, and press select. To set. Okay, we're at our main menu now. Fantastic. That was fairly easy. You've got scan, scan list, set location, browse library, browse objects, enter conventional frequencies, settings, scan sets, search, vScanner, restore skipped. Very nice. Update from LIB, which is update from library. Set clock, which we just did. Set password. Playback, if we have any recordings. Alrighty, fantastic. Well, we will get into those menus and find out everything there is to know about this scanner. Just a quick look, and thank you for watching my videos.